First, let us look at errors that arise from the chain itself. Incorrect length of the chain and sag in the chain are the examples of such errors. When you use a chain of incorrect length, you will get incorrect measurements. Now, let us look at how sag in the chain causes errors. Sag is a slight increase in the length of the chain that occurs due to wear and tear or when the chain is stretched a lot. So remember, two errors that arise from the chain itself are incorrect length and sagging chain.